Dominion Uche.
Yes, aunt.
Step out. Face the class. What is your score?
0. You even drew my head here.
Now, the question was, mention any fruit or vegetable that can make you cry. And what did you write?
Coconut.
Class, can coconut make someone cry?
No!
Shame, shame, shame!
Shame!
She's a coconut!
Egg!
I'm going to flog you. Dominion, I'm going to flog you 6 strokes of cane. Bring out your hand.
But that coconut can make someone
shut
cry.
Shut up! Which coconut can make someone cry? How can coconut make someone cry? Bring out your hand! Oh yeah, bring out your hand. Bring it out! This is your witchcraft tiny hand that doesn't feel anything. How can coconut make you cry? Small winch. Coconut can make someone cry. How can coconut make you cry? Oh yeah!
But that coconut can make somebody cry.
My friend, go to your seat and sit down. Look at how you look like premature coconut. Small winch.
Jesus! Dominion! How could you do that to your teacher's son?
They say coconut cannot make somebody cry. Now he's not crying. He's not crying. And you better go and give me my 20 mark. You better go and give me my 20 mark. Or let this school not enter all of us. Maybe people should just try me and see. Facts. You better go and give my 20 mark. If not, everybody in this school cry. Right.